In this lecture, we will learn how to compute confidence interval for proportions data. Let's take a scenario. Let's say an internal auditor randomly selects documents for an audit. He finds that 5 documents are defective. At 90% confidence level, for the proportion of the good documents, find out what is the confidence limits. I think we all deal with this most of the time, if not an auditor kind of a scenario, but because we deal with a lot of discrete data, data of defectives, data of errors, etc. in our process, we want to go back to the process and validate if the data that we have got is correct, because the sample that we did last time gave us some value, but the sampling that we're doing right now is giving us a different value. So we are not sure if the process mean has shifted or is it a normal variation or what we call as a common cause variation in the process.